Respected teachers and my dear friends, a very good morning to all. Today we, the student of 9th class, going to have conversation on the topic at the restaurant.
Hi children.
Hi Dad.
We will go to a restaurant to have our lunch.
This nice. Dad, let's go to new restaurant which opened yesterday.
Oh Dad, we will have Chinese food.
Oh, that's good. I have never tasted Chinese food.
It's very nice to have a Chinese food. Everybody like to have it for dinner. Oh, it's time. Let's go.
Welcome. Please come in.
Thank you.
Dad, let's sit here.
Waiter, come here.
So, what can I bring you?
We would like to have a Chinese food. Let's start with soup. What are the soups available here?
We have sweet corn, chicken soup, chicken clear soup, mushroom soup, hot and sour pepper soup.
I would like to have sweet corn chicken soup.
Please serve us sweet corn chicken soup.
It's very sweet, isn't it?
Yes.
Mom.
Waiter, come here. What are the dishes available?
We have fried rice, noodles, American soup. What can I bring you, sir?
Please serve us fried rice and chili chicken.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. I will service it for you.
It's really nice.
It's a new restaurant, isn't it?
Yes.
Oh, yes, many people come here because it's so well.
The preparation of the food is also very good.
Dad, let's finish our lunch with ice cream.
Waiter, please come here. Can I order vanilla ice cream?
It's nice to have Chinese food. I really enjoyed it. Thank you.
Have a nice day.